doing tonight? Thank you, everybody. Gotta do it. Boy, this humidity here. Give me 1 second. I'm gonna get a drink and hold on.
We're not into buzzkills tonight. You gotta keep those going.
It's called Fucking Dead for a Week. Good thing. Thank you. How are you doing tonight?
Good.
Yeah. This is a cool little bar, man. This is probably one of our favorite little places to play. Everybody's really cool in this place. Make sure you're taking care of the cute little bartender back there. Busting her ass for you bunch of drunk fuckers. Sometimes people, they get real drunk, and you get one guy at the end of the bar, and he's a real fucking asshole. We wrote this song for him. This is fucking asshole. Motherfucker, but you always get the guy with the fucking mullet. He's got the skullet and the fucking Mack truck hat on. We wrote a song for him. This is Mullet Central. yeah.
Thanks.
Oh, great. And the guy with the mullet just left the bar. Damn it. Without tipping either. Fucking douchebag. We got a couple more songs. We're going to get a little political on you. Now, it's a real treat. Because guess what? I don't know if you look behind my app, I got a Biden sticker back there. Yeah, not. I don't fucking think so. We're going to do a song. This is... We wrote this song a long time ago, and I get really pissed off and angry when I sing it, because I'm a fucking asshole. This is the Hate Train. Thank you. That always puts everybody in a good mood, that one.
Yeah. Ready to see Kara next to...
like two more songs, and this one goes out to the scumbag media, the pieces of shit liars. This is Back in the Line, fucking fuckheads. nice to us. We appreciate it. For a bunch of old fuckers up here, we got one guy, he's handicapped. He's coming up there on fucking crutches to play. Let's get this fucking guy a hand back here. That fucking...
the 60-year-old fucker back there. Give him credit for being on his motherfucker.
He plays his ass off, hey. See, you just don't know people, right?
I'm his bitch for the night with his drums, just so everybody knows. Fucking, it's a blast.
Like I said, I thought I could fucking scream. That band before us, that guy was giving me a fucking migraine headache. That dude could scream. I mean, fuck, man. I can scream at the best of them, but that's some bitch. We're gonna leave you with one last song. This is, remember when Obama phone was around? Anybody remember the Obama phone, the old flip phone? Obama phone! This is fucking Obama phone! We'll be right back. you tonight. We're Hey Tank then.
Thanks, everybody.
See you later. We appreciate it.